The first thing I did was to change her name. I wanted something exotic and sophisticated. So I took Nina from one of those boats Columbus had, and Van Horn was this Danish porn star who lived in my building. Boom, magic.